Looks like Blackwatch and Gentech have been down here. Wonder what they're up to this time.